Cardano to $100? Breaking news, Amazon accepting ADA? ADA Cardano news today. Welcome back to our channel, Cardano News. Today we're here to talk about Cardano to $100. Breaking news, Amazon accepting ADA? ADA Cardano news today. But before we get started, subscribe to our channel to never miss a crypto update. So without any further delay, let's get started quickly. Cardano faces some difficulties in breaking through the resistance zone, and trading within the comprehensive range is frustrating for investors. Currently, ADA is sandwiched between Binance Coin, which has a market value of $5.7 billion, and Dogecoin, which has a market value of $4.2 billion. With a current valuation close to $1.5, what scenarios can push ADA to the top cryptocurrency position? Well, even if it is worth $1.58, its market value is close to $5 billion. To become the biggest competitor, ADA only needs more than $25. This raises the question of whether the upside of this cryptocurrency is limited. Since Cardano cannot be mined and uses a proof-of-stake mechanism, the cryptocurrency has broader potential, but it may be difficult to get to the top of the list. ADA has been trading in the same consolidation area last month and faced some difficulties when it broke through the $1.6 level. After finding support from $1.35, it's currently testing the active resistance level currently located at $1.66. Only after breaking this level on the daily chart, investors' ADA coins can aspire to reach monthly highs. Given the positive rise, price movements at these levels will help map further price movements. However, if ADA fails to break through the current rebound level, we can see another profit booking, which may push it down to the level of $1.35. Currently, the support level is active at $1.28, and any decline should be limited by buyers at these levels. On the other hand, the $1.90 level is strong resistance to breakthrough, and the area between $1.6 and $1.9 will face some tough shocks. At the technical level, we see that the price movement is running along with the 100-day moving average. The 50-day moving average will act as a physical obstacle. MACD can also draw a golden cross to indicate a potential trend. Overall, valuations are in a dead zone before reaching any level where traders can conduct reverse transactions. The current situation will require a significant increase in trading volume to retest the high of $1.9. Heiken Ashi is the best chart pattern for individual traders and investors who like price action. Based on the mathematical evaluation of the previous candlestick charts, these charts indicate potential momentum. Currently, we're seeing the end of 8 consecutive days of selling, and there's clear, strong candle on the chart. Heiken Ashi formed 2 subsequent candles with higher high wicks and no lower shadows. This indicates that the positive price movement seems to be strong. On the other hand, RSI trades close to 48 on the histogram, which makes buying some ADA tokens a better solution. The rising RSI histogram has increased investor sentiment about the upcoming high of the cryptocurrency counter. If this price trend continues, we can expect to see ADA reach a high of $1.9. Following reports that Amazon will accept Bitcoin, BTC payments, Amazon plans to accept payments in other popular cryptocurrencies such as Ethereum, ETH, and Cardano ADA. Understood. However, it is not yet known if Amazon will accept the most popular cryptocurrency, Dogecoin, D-O-G-E. However, Amazon itself does not provide an official statement about the plan. According to Bitcoin.com news, Amazon will accept Bitcoin payments by the end of the year. This information is based on reports from insiders. In addition, the company is reportedly developing its token, which will be released in 2022. The company owned by Jeff Bezos is not just preparing a cryptocurrency payment solution at some point in the future. Crypto projects are an integral part of a well-discussed future mechanism of how Amazon works. The cryptocurrency payment plan was reportedly initiated by Jeff Bezos. This was disclosed by Amazon itself. It started with Bitcoin. It was the key to the first phase of the crypto project, and the direction came from the top, Jeff Bezos himself, said an Amazon insider. When asked if the project was ready for release, he said it was very ready. The process itself is already planned and is working from 2019, so it's not expected to take too long. In addition, he also revealed that Bitcoin is not only used as a payment method, but other popular cryptocurrencies are also accepted. He said Amazon would accept 8 cryptocurrencies, but only mentioned Ethereum, Cardano, and Bitcoin Cash, BCH. The remaining ciphers are unknown. Ethereum, Cardano, and Bitcoin Cash will be on the next line before offering the 8 most popular cryptocurrencies online. After cryptocurrency payments have begun, Amazon creates its token. However, the company's actions may boost cryptocurrencies that are accepted as payment methods. Last week, Amazon addressed speculation that it would accept Bitcoin by the end of 2021, saying that the claim was false. Bitcoin surged to $39,000 after rumors surrounding high-tech giants and cryptocurrencies began last week after a job listing for digital and blockchain product leads was posted, and soon after Amazon's statement, less than $37,000. It fell, too. Why this is important to your business? The real story is that this is being discussed. Yes, Amazon, like other major e-commerce providers, regularly evaluates the strengths and weaknesses of accepting digital currencies. Yes, they deny, for now. But to me, it seems inevitable that Amazon will use some form of cryptocurrency, perhaps its own. And when they are implemented, many others will follow suit. If your business is in the world of e-commerce, this is also an important consideration for you. A man recently shared how he used Project December, a software that uses AI to create chatbots, to recreate a conversation with his deceased fiance. The man simply had to provide some information and an old message, and the software was able to accurately imitate his fiance. The creators of artificial intelligence software warn that accurate technology can easily be abused to disseminate false information. Source: Business Insider. Why this is important to your business? This is a sad story. However, AI is a powerful example of how AI recreates a person's personality, and there is a compelling debate about how powerful this technology will be in the future. 1Password. Password management platform has recently raised $100 million. Canada-based 1Password recently announced several product launches that include new Linux desktop apps and APIs to help security teams collect cybersecurity data more efficiently. The company will use this money to confirm that it continues to be a major player in the $1.3 billion password management space. Source: VentureBeat. Why this is important to your business? There are many password management platforms available to small businesses today, and 1Password is one of the better candidates. The reason I include this story is to remind and strongly encourage business owners to subscribe to company-wide password manager services and require employees to store their passwords there. Not only is this service highly encrypted, but employees also create more complex combinations of letters, numbers, and symbols. This is a big step you can take to reduce data breaches and malware. 4. According to CNET, these are the 7 ergonomic upgrades needed for a home office. The technology, culture, and science website CNET recently reviewed the best ergonomic essentials for the home office to help remote workers prevent work-related injuries. Products include Microsoft's ergonomic keyboard to help alleviate wrist problems, VictSing vertical ergonomic wireless mouse that works with the natural grip of the hand, highly adjustable container store bungee desk chair, and Amazon Basics ventilated adjustable wrap. Top computer holder, Sony headphones, including in her blue blocking glass adjustable desk. Creators will be able to partner with brands on sponsored content to get idea pins and make them available for shopping. In addition, Pinterest will allow creators to earn commission to make their products and purchases happen. The driving force behind new tools and changes is to simplify the way people sell items and streamline the purchase of products and consumables for fixed projects. ADA has bounced a total of 6% in the last 24 hours since finding support for $2 yesterday. Cryptocurrencies fell below the 50-day MA on Monday and soared on Tuesday until support was met at $1.88 offered by the 1.414 Fibonacci extension. Buyers have reorganized for $1.88, allowing them to push towards $2 when their daily candles close. Yesterday, ADA bounced from $2 and continued above $2.20. Before trying a 50-day MA for about $2.40, we need to break the September downtrend line. Looking to the future, the first resistance is around $2.20 downtrend line. This is followed by $2.40, bearish 0.382 Fibonacci and 50-day moving average, $2.50, 20-day moving average, and $2.68, bearish 0.618 Fibonacci. On the other hand, the first strong support is $2. This is followed by $1.88, down 1.414 5-day extension, $1.80, 100 moving day average, $1.75, 0.7865, and $1.60, 200-day moving average. The RSI is returning towards the midline, indicating that the bearish momentum may have begun to weaken. From now on, the first resistance is at 5200 sat, 20-day moving average. This is followed by 5500 sat, 6000 sat, and 6300 sat, 1.272 Fibonacci extension. On the other hand, the first support is at 5000 sat, 50-day moving average. This is followed by 4800 sat, 0.4714 sat, 0.5 Fibonacci, 4500 sat, and 4350 sat, 0.618 Fibonacci, and 100-day MA. The RSI stayed below the midline and was recently rejected by the level. This shows that the bear is still fighting to fall below 5,000 SAT. So that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you hit the like and subscribe to our channel. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.